Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Mothers, brothers, daughters, sons, brothers, and sisters. This is a race. Would have been two, but I accidentally binned myself out of the session before I took part in the first race. As you can see by the title, it is for Revolution Sim Racing. We are in the Ginetta G50s, the race I commentated on last week.
Put up with my horse feedback for a minute until I call the green.
That's fine.
And I'm taking part in this particular round, so this should be fun.
Eagle, can you speed up a little?
Wow, something's in trouble.
Stay alive. It's mine, man. Sorry. Nothing I can do about it. Hopefully,
we can get going.
You can all hear me.
Okay, yeah. Jono, formation looks good.
Cool. Stupid wheel.
Brakes are there.
All drivers ready. Green, green, green.
So I started from the back because I disconnected like a moron. Which is absolutely fine. Did I qualify 21st, I think?
Oh, wow.
Oh, problem, big problem, big problem. Oh, no. Oh, more problems going on. Oh, well, I'm already up to where I qualified in the first race. Someone's flying up my inside. There is somebody there.
Shit!
Wow. Oh, there goes a braking board.
Thank you. Sorry, Steve, I think that was me.
Really concentrating here. Oh my goodness me! Oh, I got some damage there, damn it. No suspension damage, that's the important part. I'll take four front aero damage. Oh, that's why I fly off and all big problems again. Oh, no, not trying that. A few unhappy sighs there. See somebody trying an inside move there. That is Thomas Sikora.
About that, James. I've got 100
minutes. Fab Iceman, who was right at the front in the first race. The first race ended really dramatically with literally the top three within half a second. Part of me wanted to commentate it, but unfortunately I wasn't able to.
Hard.
There goes Fab Iceman. Yeah. He's on my inside still. Oh no! Come on, this Fab Iceman's on my outside. Okay, that was a little bit hairier than I would have liked. Got to really stick to the apex there because I just passed somebody. Unfortunately, he's alongside me, so I can't shut the door. Myron Savitsky. That's Barbie ahead. Oh, bit of a nudge. Okay. Oh dear, Barbie's in trouble. Oh, yeah, that's not how you take that one. Look at, wow, that's very busy behind me. Kind of cut into the apex too quickly. Whew, right. Goes Tao Jiu. We lost quite a few in the first race. The tail bit of it I saw. Oh, thank you very much. Off. Unfortunately, my wife distracted me there with a sandwich. Alright, let's see if I can
actually. Need a break!
get into this. 26 minutes. Should have been lower gear there for Surtees. I'm not last, I cannot be last because we've had retirements from the race. Oh dear, so Thomas Seagrave is a long way behind. This reminds me of Jan Seagrave from VTP, that name. Whoa! Not the way to take that particular turn.
Sorry, Shepard.
Alright, mate.
Eugene getting a bit closer to Shepard there. Oh, that's Ranch. Off onto the dust. Way to take that turn.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, this race has actually been surprisingly scrappy from what I've seen. Oh, that's Shepard, I think, that's not got a good run. Oh no, there's a guy ahead of me. Oh no.
Guys, leave each other with the broom.
Take it really gently through Paddock Hill. There we go. So I knew I had Eugene on the outside. Oh no, don't leave first. I'm gonna buzz the engine. Not how you do that one. It's Alex Salmon actually won the first race, so yeah, I'm not even gonna attempt to fight him. There he goes. Up there goes Meerkat. Oh! Higher than 20th, I'm happy. Oh, Alexander's run a bit wide. That's someone on the inside again. You see who that was bouncing around on the grass there. Come on, let's go. Oh my god, they're trying to go three wide into this last turn. That's only going to end in tears. Oh, I had a good run, but nowhere to use it. Alex looking to get in the middle there. I am not going to interfere with that particular battle. Not looking like that. Oh, don't hit him. Whoa, Jesus. Alex really wanted to get through the field. Oh, someone on the inside. That's V-Sonic. Whew. Wow, that got busy. Probably went a third a bit early, but managed to get a decent run on V-Sonic there. Whoa! A little bit loose. Not past him yet. Listen to the outside. And off he went. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen.
Oh, right, I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to have to retire. I can't hear you.
Sorry, Jono.
I'm being really cautious actually. Oh, that's someone else off. Because that's exactly what I don't want to do. Got a good run on Myron here. Hopefully be able to get on the inside of the last turn. I lost too much speed there. Should have been a bit more confident with the car. And that is Mark right behind me. Too early, too early on the brakes, let's let Mark through. There he goes, yep. Oh, and Mark's gone deep into Druids. Managed to hold it. tire damage, front right suspension damage. Oh dear, 24 drivers remain. Chance to pour my drink. We started with 30 and we're down to 24. Oh wow, that's going quickly. It's not in racing terms, it's not, but in pouring of drink terms, it is. Just about managed to get my hands back in position. And I'm not last still. Oh, yes, I am, sorry. The guy that's lit his 25th is in the pits. Right then. Fresh car. Right. Fresh car, no one nearby. Let's time trial this thing till hopefully I can gain in 18 seconds on Goscu. That would be nice, and get out of the dealer's way. Don't ever do that though. Come on, concentrate. I can see the leaders. I can see the red on the radar. They're coming. I assume someone disconnected there because I could see the effect of someone's headlights but no car there. That was a little bizarre. Off. That's okay though. No way I gained an advantage from that. Be a bit more confident with this car. It's too cautious with it at the moment. Oh, Eagle gone. So almost through attrition, I'm back up into my original qualifying spot.
Spin up.
Oh, you son of a! Caught that one at least. Gained a bit on Varby. I assume it's Varby as opposed to Wabi or Wabby.
Full clip.
Someone to race pretty soon. Now, see, there's the effects of lights on the right there, but no car to make the effect with. Way of doing it, that's one peer doing it. A few people in the pits by the look, or one in the pits. Mark, is coming in the pits. Steve retired, so I will get somebody, yay! There's Wabi, I have someone to race against. Okay. That's not going to do my tyres any good doing that. So Mark's come out 4 seconds behind me. So I'm going to have company one way or the other pretty soon. Come on. There he is. There is my target. I fully expect to lose time against the leaders. That's absolutely fine.
So, James?
I only ever just not want to be last. That's all I ever want. Or to want to not be last, I should say. I don't think anybody ever wants to be last. Ah, last half a second on this lap. Oh, Battenberg's in. Oops. It's too soon again. There's Battenberg, he's out. So yes, I'm in my original qualifying position, which I think I'm pretty sure was 21st. That's scrappy, but that's one way to do it. Mark is honing in on me, I think. Oh no, didn't need a second. Distracted by the fact that the guy behind me is closing in on me.
Sorry, I lost my internet connection.
Oh no, someone losing connection.
Good luck.
I touched him. Oh, and he spun. Pretty sure I didn't hit him that. Just need more belief that this car will actually stick.
So Nick grappling this.
Oh, Eagle's rejoined. Oh, too early. Way too early. Goski, 26 seconds ahead. Don't think you're going to catch him unless he spins off. Oh, too deep, too deep, too deep into Surtees. I'm probably not even going to try and defend against this guy coming up behind me. To be honest, go on, Mark, go ahead of me.
Sorry, too late.
I had no intention of trying to defend against him, and Vahabi spun again, I think. See if I can follow Mark for a while, see what line he takes.
Oh,
oh, trouble up front, it seems.
You killed me.
Well, I killed you. Save the arguing till after, please. Murder me, bro.
Make it after the race on my screen, but I think.
Good job, GGIs, man.
So we're not happy with Iceman, with the sound of that. Oh, it's Puff Pirate. Oh dear. Barbie's a little blue.
What's your line on the exit turn for you, please? Yeah, Josh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
No worries, I'll watch my mirror soon.
Oh, I'm too wide there.
Got quite a lot of damage, Josh, but I'm going to defend it.
Oh, sure,
someone's
course.
Off into the burst. Oh, that was Barbie. Do a 36-3. And that was a 37-1. Waiting for dirt. Just coming up behind us.
Did nudge me.
Wait, I didn't touch anyone.
Oh, again, that's how I damaged the car the first time. You take that last turn. What I was doing there. Oh, again on the grass. Stop doing that. Pass to my right, Mark.
I'll try and stay ahead this time.
Again, I haven't practiced this car or this track combination. It would be unfair for me to try and defend against someone who is clearly quicker than me. And I'm not a very experienced racer, so I'm more than happy to finish last. I'd rather finish last and clean than having gained positions by doing something silly. Oh, come on. Whoa! That's one way to let Fat Iceman pass. I don't think I picked up any damage as a result of that. These are tricky little devils. How I'm going to be able to keep up with Fab Iceman somehow. Whoops, especially if I forget to change gear.
Free time.
Damage. I'll be happy to see the flag. More than happy to see the flag. Whoops. A little engine damage on.
Robin's racing.
Oh, another one gone. I'm 19th now. I didn't actually see who that was. Oh, I've gone to the...
Did I push you off?
I keep just turning in too early. Jerry Lynn's in the pits.
Go inside, I'll do the pad.
Right.
Thank you. No.
Done already. Go.
Okay, I didn't look you up.
Jacob and Rygor, my car is a bit damaged, but I'm gonna fight it. Rusty, of course, when the wheel was dead for a week, and we've not done a great deal with it since I had it back, I definitely feel a bit rusty. But that's not an excuse. Oh, no. I'm not very good.
Done with James.
Should be the final lap now. What lap I can do. Mm-hmm.
to pass here.
Alright.
Hit the inside lane.
Right, I've got loads of damage. Should just be careful because I'm probably not going to let you through.
Time it is done. And there it is.
Damn.
Well, I managed to finish last and higher than my qualifying position.
You have damaged your gene.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Still racing it.
To bury the car. Well, I finished last and a lap down. I don't mind at all. That was still brilliant fun. The only damage I had was caused by myself.
Oh.
Pretty sure I didn't hit anybody.
Try that.
Oh, that'll be Fab Iceman, I think.
Ow. Alex.
That was Eugene.
Oh, that was good fun at the end, Alex.
Yeah. That was a good ride.
Thoroughly enjoyed that. Even though I was last and lapped, I'm quite happy with that.
Thank you.
I do not know what Puffy was doing.
That is it for this episode. This one, thank you very much.
Side of track.
Like, subscribe, comment, and all that good stuff, and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.